just makes you feel more confident.
There's a confident play by the captain. Eric Staal gets it done.
Here you see the range of Eric. There aren't many players that have the skill to pull it off, but also have the range to be able to change where that puck is at from backhand to forehand and score the goal.
So there by Umberger, handed here to Foligno, right back to Johansson. Johansson walks in, shoots and scores! What a great stick handling job in front of Emery. But watch this passing and then the great effort by Johansson.
And then the finish in the good hands by 19. I'll tell you, that's a big goal for Ryan Johansson.
Working against Ryan O'Reilly over the app line. Drop past the Taze, right circle, cuts in front and shoots, he scores! Short-handed goal for the captain! Jonathan Taze taking a handoff from Boland, hustling to the front of the Avalanche. Then he got Varlamov down and out and put it behind him. We're tied at two!
You can hear Jonathan Taze saying, get me the puck.
Volsky, nice relay to Perreault, one-on-one with Roback. Perreault, wonderful moves, he scores! That was dazzling!
Great job by Matthew Perreault. Great patience. He stuck with it, and he held on to beat the goaltender. Look at him get around the defenseman. That's the young fella, Roback. He gets beat, and there's some high cheese for Matthew Perreault.
The second of the game, he rang it off the post. Matthias now gets around the defense on the left wing side. Shot, he scores! Sean Matthias! What an individual effort! One-on-one, he gets his fifth of the year. He lifts it over the shoulder of Pavlik. Peanut butter jelly time.
Inside-outside move undresses the defenseman Stewart, and then just the finish at the end of it upstairs over the glove. I mean, it doesn't get much prettier than that.
Here comes Callahan. Looking, cutting in front. He scores! What a move by Ryan Callahan! Ties the game 2-2.
What a pair of hands. My gosh, what a move. Eludes the defenseman who slid to block it. Eludes the goaltender who tried to poke check it with his stick.
Center ice to Oshie around Schmid. Here's Oshie to Backes. Oh, what a play, Backes. Makes it 4-2.
Oh my, some sick hands there by Oshie on the far side. Oh, from the inside to the outside, one hand on his stick, he feathers it underneath, and David Backes cashes in. These fans are on their feet, why wouldn't they be?
Taken away, and here's Hudson getting in. Hudson bangs it wide, Hudson shoots, scores! What a goal by Cody Hudson! He went all the way from center ice and ripped it into the corner of the net. It's a one-goal game again with 34 seconds to go.
Now the defenders have the puck. Perfect goes to the bench. Malkin to the goal. He scores! What a beauty.
Turns it back in between Carl and Brewer. Look at this play.
What a great goal. That was one of the more sensational goals we've seen him score here at home. It really was.
In space for Fair. Tiptoes in and scores! A sensational finish! Eric Fair wins it for Washington.
And this is a highlight reel goal. Busted through the knee, falling down, and putting it roof over the catching glove. The Boston Bruins are looking up the scoreboard saying, what just happened?